The Honorable Jacquelyn Austin has been nominated to the U.S. District Court for the District of South Carolina. She is a Sumter native and a 1996 graduate of USC School of Law. If she's approved, Austin would fill the seat vacated by the Honorable Michelle Childs, who was promoted to the U.S. Court of Appeals in the District of Columbia Circuit. The nomination now goes to the U.S. Senate for that approval.